on the adventures of Jeff and Rachel.
We got rockets. We're out here. It's Christmas Day. We've got some rockets. We got rockets for Christmas. We're going to do some launching. My brother Jamie there is going to set up the launch pad.
I'm so excited.
She's so excited. Cassidy, what do you got to say? Which one are you excited for? Which rocket out of there?
This one. I want to catch the airplane.
The candy cane rocket that I made?
I'm excited.
Whoa, watch it.
I'm excited to catch that.
You want to catch the glider on there?
And I'm going to win. I'm just going to, like, run.
You're going to, like, run? All right, well, let's go over here and see what's going on. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
She didn't deploy.
All right, we're here with the rocket shoot packer, and he made the rookie mistake number one, and we had zero deployment. I ran out, and it crashed into the concrete and survived. Shout out to Estes Rockets for building some tough ones. All right, the launch window. Attempt number two on the Dragon rocket.
All right, here we go.
Ready, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Watch for the dog. There we
go.
I saw the lights.
Boom!
I like it.
You like it?
We're ready.
Let's go!
Alright, you guys ready?
Haley,
you gonna
stand up?
You gonna do it?
You wanna push a button?
No!
Okay.
Alright.
Okay, alright, you gotta be ready to catch the thing.
Alright.
Which way is it going?
Countdown to launch.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Oh boy.
Uh-oh. Where the hell did that go? Yeah, Cassidy got the one.
Alright, where's the other glider?
Well,
that one didn't work as planned. It is somewhere that away in the wild blue yonder. It didn't even go up. It went sideways. So we are going to go hunt and find it. My nieces are up there already way out ahead. Hopefully we can find that bad boy in one piece. Well, we did about a 1 block radius and it's gone. The telephone number's on it, so maybe somebody who finds it in their backyard will call. It's sad. Cassidy wins though, because she caught the first stage, but nobody wins because we missed the glider. All right, this rocket right here is part of the failure rocket and part of Cassidy's rocket that broke because the parachute didn't deploy. This guy rigged it with two motors, so we're gonna shoot it to the moon.
Yeah!
Yeah!
4, 3, 2, 1.
So we're setting up the big rocket. Jeff says I was not participating enough in the video making. So here I am with some colorful commentary. Big rockets for big folks.
The big rocket? It's the red rocket.
Today out here on this beautiful day, Christmas, we are firing rockets in this quiet suburb of Fort Collins, Colorado. We're entertaining the locals, getting local dogs to bark. It's a good day.
So for all the trash I talk, I'm hoping mine goes off that I built without a bang, because I'm talking stuff like he's over there repacking a chute, and I'm just hoping mine actually goes as planned. So we're gonna do this.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Launch.
That one big.
Happy engineer with his rocket walking
first
back.
Successful rocket launch in about 25 years. Woo! Feeling like a kid again.
Super and cool. I caught it out of midair. How do you feel being victorious? Great. Rachel caught one. Jamie caught one. I caught one. Big goose egg for this one. So.
Well, we already lost a little airplane.
All right. So say thanks for watching.
Say thanks for watching, Haley.
Thanks for watching.
What else? How do you sign off on YouTube videos? Like and subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
All right, that's for us from the beautiful Fort Collins, Colorado, in our rocket adventure. Sorry, the lighting's a little harsh, but it is what it is.
Bye.